Hello and welcome to Fuengirola, and more exactly Playa de Carvajal. Today I'm going to show you a really special apartment just a few minutes walk from here. First of all, I want to tell you a bit about the area. We are now in the very eastern part of the Fuengirola boardwalk, which stretches 8 kilometers with sandy beaches and a lot of great chiringuitos like this. And this particular part of the beach is one of my favorite on all the coast. The beaches here are super nice. The apartment we are going to see is very well connected with the city bus and the train going from Malaga to Fuengirola, passing by the airport and stops just above us here. And if you're living an active lifestyle, you have easy access to one of the best sport facilities on the coast, which offers paddle courts, tennis, volleyball, basketball, indoor swimming pools, as well as a top quality gym and spa, and all within the Higuerón Sports Club. And I can talk on forever about the area, but let's talk a bit about the apartment. The apartment is located in a gated community with private parking space and a beautiful pool area overlooking the Mediterranean and Fuengirola Bay. The apartment consists of 2 bedrooms and 1.5 bathrooms, meaning that you have a main bathroom with shower as well as a guest toilet. 71 square meters of living space plus a beautiful terrace of 11 square meters with total privacy and the most spectacular views. The apartment is built in 2008 and is very well maintained by the Swedish owners that currently lives here. The kitchen lets in natural light and all the windows are of high quality with double glazing. But the best part in my opinion is the terrace. And look at this view. I would never get tired of this. On a clear day we can see all the way to Africa. I can even see it a bit now. And we see all the Fuengirola Bay and the beaches. The orientation here is south, which means that we have a lot of sun, but also we have a roof, which means that in the summer, when the sun is at its highest point, we get protected and have shade. But in the winter, when the sun goes lower, that brings in a lot of sun here when we really need it. All the information about this property you will find in the description, as well as cost for maintenance and total prices, including taxes and costs involved with the purchase. If you want more information about this property, book a visit or a live digital tour, don't hesitate to contact me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.